Our next guest on the Bar Show Network News is Mary Trump, who has written a tell-all book about her uncle, President Trump, and filed suit against him and his siblings, claiming she was cheated out of her portion of the family fortune. Mary, tell us, what would you say to critics who think you shouldn't be publicly airing your family's dirty laundry?
Don't tell me not to talk, I've simply got to. If someone has been screwed, it's me and not you. Don't say I'm not allowed to rain on his charade. What sicko tells his niece she's got a nice chest, or pays some kid to take his SAT test? His narcissistic ways are always on parade. Thinks he's a hero, he's just a zero. He never had a bone spur. Was he a genius? Only of meanness. His sister did his homework. Don't act surprised his taxes he's not paying. With other people's money he likes playing. Yes, Donald's claims about his wealth are a charade. I've got a psych PhD. Need one with this family. Though Grandpa Fred was so cruel, and Roy Cohn was such a tool, Donald's not off of the hook. He used his privilege, that schnook. Hey, Uncle Donald, here I am. I put my book out and beat the drum. Told folks to look out. He may not vacate the White House if he's losing, just wait. If Biden we are choosing, if Donald gets a second term, I shudder. Democracy itself may not recover. Nobody, no, no.